Anyway, I hope that answered any of y'all's questions about what kind of a hunter I am. Later on, sometime, I'm going to be shooting some outdoor videos for you, so stay tuned.